the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Praise the Lord, dear friends. Today's word of God from Psalm 52, verse 8. But I am like a green olive tree in the house of God. I trust in the steadfast love of God forever and ever. You see, I'm wearing a green olive stall. We recently found this, and it's a divine coincidence that I am speaking on the green olive tree in the house of the Lord. Green olive tree means a person who is faithful to God, and because of his faithfulness and trust to God, trust in the steadfast love of the Lord, he's always green, meaning he's always alive, he's always fruitful, and he's always in the presence of the Lord. That is what is meant, that in the temple of the Lord. Olive trees are there outside, but this olive tree is in the temple of the Lord. It's symbolic of a person who always experiences the presence of the Lord, who carries the presence of the Lord wherever he goes. And that's why he's always alive, because God is alive. God is a living God. And so he also lives. His trust is in the Lord and in the steadfast love of the Lord. So he's never discouraged, never in despair, never disappointed, because he trusts the Lord, the living God, and he's like a green olive tree. May you pray this word of God, and I love this word of God as a priest. When I'm in the chapel praying, I can say to the Lord, maybe to the people, I can proclaim and declare, I'm like a green olive tree in the house of the Lord. I trust in the steadfast love of the Lord forever and ever. The Lord be with you, with your spirit. May Almighty God bless you, Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.